Hey everybody. I'm gonna do a video today on painting this ribbon wrap that I bought from, I believe, Sugar Tit. I'm not 100% sure on that because I bought them from two or three different places. Barlow's, Sugar Tit, I believe Lurebuild carries them. I'm gonna do a shad pattern of sorts. Is a pattern that I picked up on watching other videos. So I've already painted this with my Wicked opaque white. Then I went over that with pearl white. And then I covered the whole thing about three times with this Wicked UV gloss glow base. I've had that for years now and I just started using it. But anyway, I just lay that stencil up there. And let's see if I can't clip it in place. I like to start it right under the eye. I'm gonna run this on about 11 or 12. And I'm using some candy black for this first part of this. Just going along the top of the stencil. Now I'm going to reposition that thing because I want to get this piece more towards the center. I'll just come under where I painted and clip that in place. Made up and having to hold it. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. Just a little bit. I kind of like a natural look on these, but I'm going for a UV glow effect, so I'm going to be using fluorescent paints. Thank you. The stencil is one that I, that's not what I want. One that I believe I found from Blick Arts years ago. And just recently started using it. So this is kind of what you have. And you see these little spots underneath. I like a little bit of that, but not as much as what you see going on. So I'm gonna clean some of that up after I clean this brush out. What I'll do, take a little bit of airbrush cleaner and a Q-tip, no big deal. Pretty simple, and just kind of wipe it. Clean some of it off. Maybe a little bit. So I didn't really, once again, have a particular color scheme in mind. I'm just gonna kind of wing it. Like I said, I wanted to go with fluorescence on this one. We'll start with some fluorescent orange. This is the golden high flow fluorescent. Love this stuff, golden. It really does flow nice. Cleans up nice. I get some golden high flow chartreuse. Nice thing. Within the lines. I'm working just a little on this cheek up down here low. Golden high flow fluorescent magenta, bright pink. My favorite fluorescent color. Thank you. like I said, as far as a natural look goes, nah, probably doesn't quite cut the mustard in that regard, but it's still kind of neat looking. I'm gonna darken that top just a little bit. I sprayed those fluorescents on at about 18 psi. Clean the gun out. I'm gonna go back to that orange one more time. thin stencil one more time. I just want to give this just a light. That's all I'm gonna do to it before I put eyes on it. But mainly I just wanted to go over that pencil pattern. Maybe some of you guys will like it. If you don't, that's alright. I haven't got the fishy yet, so I'm not sure how effective it is, but I suspect it's gonna do just fine. So let's take a look at one more thing. Some lights off. You get a pretty sweet effect. I don't know how much of that the fish will see, but rumor has it. It'll show up for them. They can see that UV. Anyways, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you all next time.